coming from behind now. Ow.
We're almost there. Hang in there.
Man, I really wanna hang in there. Shoot, get away. Oh! Hey, they're coming from both sides. No, you don't. Oh!
Let's blast our way out of here!
Are we done? Oh, she's still dealing with it. Are you kidding me?
But I think it's almost there.
I think you took me way too damn long.
It's done. Door's open. Dan, here.
Screw these guys. Ain't nobody got time for all those guys. Screw them. Over here. What now?
There's your jet skis. You're on your own from here.
Wait, what about you?
Don't worry about me.
Convenient.
Good luck. Sayonara.
That convenient. Could something.
Eh. They're all something surviving around here.
Get on the jet ski and follow me.
Yeah.
Dad, right here.
Yo, chill. Just chill a minute, okay? Just chill. Finally, I get to drive something? Wait, I hate driving in game. I hate driving. I can't drive in game.
Alright!
I can't drive in game.
This is really something else. But is it actually possible to get to the upper levels from here?
Who knows? We don't have any guns.
I'll go back now.
It's true. Just gonna simply pop it. What kind of a stereotype is Rachel? I can't get Rachel understood. Oh jeez. Ow.
Don't they ever give up? What's the plan?
What are you talking about? We're on jet skis. We can't even shoot. What are you talking about, lady? Apparently if I hit into anything, I'm gonna get hurt. So let's
keep the speed going.
Oh. So let's not crash into... Let's not crash into anything. Everyone to live.
Here it goes.
That was your big thing? That was
Only
your big
hug? Now. This is not my day.
Lady, it's better than being dead. Come on. Hey. I'm not even getting high in 10 off. I'm getting points though. I guess that's something. Don't crash into these things. I just said don't crash into these things and they immediately crashed into this thing. You had one job, Dan. Don't crash in. Are we not done yet?
How are we supposed to take out something like that?
We're not. Just keep...
going to shoot!
We're not. Just keep driving.
Oh.
No, it is not. No, it is not. Holy crap. Let my lift go back up, please. Oh, we made it. No, no. You guys made it. I didn't make jack. I'm stuck. Why can't I reverse? It's so stupid, I couldn't reverse. That was weird. I couldn't reverse. I guess there's only brick and accelerator.
That actually after us.
What is that for us? I don't see anything. Oh, for Pete's sake. I figured they would do something like this, you know. I figured they would do something like this.
We're dead if we stop. Just keep running.
We're dead if we hit it? Oh, well. Well, damn. I just saw you got hit by one. You're alive.
They're out in numbers now. Let's give them a warm welcome.
By what? Driving away from them? It's not like we're shooting at them once again. Really? For what? Ow. That hurt. Dude. If I take my time like this,
full speed ahead.
That was cringe. That yeah was cringy. What the heck was that?
Get
yeah.
Everybody get off your skis.
Well, I... Okay, well, we made it. Could have been worse. Why aren't the droves of robots behind us considering they saw where we went? I mean, I would assume that there are droves of robots coming for us, right? But no, apparently not. Apparently we gave them the slip literally like 2 seconds after they just saw us.
There. See that sewage plant there? It connects to the upper city via a drainage system. It looks like we can get up that way. Let's go.
Look how huge this damn thing is. What the heck are you going to miss it? Bruh. This guy
You're
rolling.
Not going to cut us any slack. This is bad. All right, let's take cover and talk strategy. This way.
Lady, ain't nobody got time for strategy. Ain't nobody got time for that. Where are those guys getting put down?
Oh. Come over here, quick.
Oh crap, never mind.
Dad, you okay? Should I come help? If you can handle yourself, then fine.
Oh!
Dan, what's keeping you? Get over here!
I'm coming. Jeez, I thought that was just
Dan,
people putting...
Dan, how about this? You use the stinger to bring that gunship down. Rachel and I will split up and hammer the other hostiles. Sound good? Let's go. Dan, listening? That thing flies on 4 engines. If you take out all of them, it should fall.
Where is it?
Look, they have some pretty good stuff. Let's go get our hands on some of those supplies.
What is that? Where is it?
This isn't looking good.
I'm confused. For some reason, just when I fired it, it... Okay, let's go up here. Okay, let's try this again. Oh, it's that! Got it. But it got me. I'm okay. Why did he drop it?
That's right! Now take out the rest of the engines!
Okay...
The enemy is ready to crack. Stay focused!
Got it. Is that a hit? One's coming for me. Let's just back up real quick.
Where did that come from?
Crap, those things just came in my way.
This isn't looking good for me.
Well, that was annoying. That was extremely annoying. I don't know, it took me like 5 minutes extra, 10 minutes maybe.
You did it! Not bad considering the size of that one. I was worried for a moment. Returning it to fight the team.
That was incredibly annoying.
Let's get a move on!
You have no idea how annoyed I am about that. No idea how annoyed I am. That happened. First off, the guys had rocket launchers. The guys blocked the damn thing from getting hit from the rocket launchers. It was crazy. Be stupid.
It would appear this is our only option.
Okay then. These guys be just chilling behind.
You alright?
That's your best dialogue? You alright?
So how do we get
no,
past
I'm not damn alright.
Ram them? There's no need for that. Rachel?
Oh, she got some charges. Blow them to sky. I like how everyone else runs away and these three idiots just stand there. I like how those two move away and those two... How stupid can you get? It was obvious what that was. It was so obvious what that was.
I hate when she does that.
You just admitted that you knew it, that she does it, and you stood there.
Ready?
You just admitted that... Okay, switch again. So I said I'll do this time, I'll do Big Bo and... Charlie. You just admitted...
Elevated to get us up. Should be, man. I hope it ain't stairs. Trust me. It's there. Alright. Everybody stay alert. We rendezvous there. Got it?
Sure.
Let's get going.
Okay.
Man, we really got to go through this? Smells like shit, literally.
What did you expect? It's a sewage treatment plant. The upper city sent its sewage down to the slums, just like anywhere else.
Well, I'm gonna hurl if we don't get through here quick.
So where are we walking? Ah, there we go, finally.
I'll
I know, right?
I have a feeling about this. It's a perfect place for an ambush.
Ha ha! Hold on! Relax! This is a goddamn cakewalk!
No it ain't. You lied. This ain't no cakewalk.
I can like that!
You seem to forgot what you just said.
Danny boy! A freaking star, man!
Do I have to fight these guys?
Suicide box now! Look sharp! Relax! Stay together!
I don't want to stay together. I want to get out of here. So I will. Switch! Thank you!
Where are we?
Massive holding bay, perhaps? Appears to be out of service right now.
Yeah? That's why it's all damp and slimy?
I like how it rolls and still lands the exact same damn way. Ow. There's the elevator, guys. Come on. Or not. False alarm. This wasn't the elevator. Very disappointed about that. Is this the elevator? It should be. I hope it is. Hey. Makes crap easier, man. Makes crap easier.
Must be the elevator.
That's a really far way to go up.
Security was not to be expected. Yeah. Maybe we own the Fune one.
I doubt.
This
that's too exactly.
We're under attack. They've got us pinned down.
Copy. What's your 20?
We're in
a sewage plant
with large columns surrounding us.
On my way.
Shit! Who are
them? Incoming!
Then we have to stick together.
Before the advance team. Just go.
Huh. Later, guys. Wait. Are they making me run back and all? What kind of crap is that? They're making me go back. I just came through here, didn't I? You guys weren't here a second ago. Don't you even try. Dude, get off. Get off. Get off. Get off. Get off.
It's not good. They have us cornered.
Kind of
we're locked in. There's no way out.
What kind of ladder is this? That's a new one. But I cannot win that apparently. Nicely done, me. Nicely done. Looking good, feeling rugged. I got something to help me carry more health. What is this crap? Hey. Yeah, no kidding. I'm getting shot from all these guys. Okay, I ain't getting shot anymore. I'll go see what I can do. Come on, come on. Let's go save the team. Wasn't this the thing that you had to use your charge for? I mean, at this point, even I can't remember. Okay, this time I blasted it. You know, I pressed the button before and it didn't register. Oh my... At this point, I just call it crap. What now? Oh my gosh, I can't get through. Oh, there we go. Close that. Oh. Jeez. What a load of crap. What a load of crap.
It stopped. You're a lifesaver, Dan.
I know.
This is Dan. Mission accomplished. Heading back your way.
Roger that. You're one hell of a soldier, Dan. We reached the upper city without incident. I'll stand by here till you catch up.
Nice. So how are they gonna get out exactly, though? I like how I can just constantly keep doing that. Hey, you made it out. More power to you. What did? I feel like I went into the wrong.
Dan, come on over here. I don't want to stay a moment longer.
Over there. Also, it was there.
Huh. Thanks, Dan. Where's the others?
I sent them on ahead. Figured I could babysit you guys by myself.
You split the team up. Bet that made Charlie happy. Let's find that elevator before he blows a gasket.
Hey, if I did it, you would be dead Dan, right now.
Thank you. Without you, I might have died in this filth.
Oh, that's just my rocket launcher thing. Okay, she's not even talking anymore. That's enough. She's not even talking anymore. Stop. Oh, okay, respond.
On the other hand, let's be clear that I didn't actually ask for your help.
Damn it, lady.
Alright, we should move. I can't wait to get out of this place.
Lady, you would have died if it wasn't for me. You need to chill out, bro. Let's go. What now?
What's that sound?
It's all there from there. Brace yourselves.
For what? This wasn't so bad.
Amazing. I'm shocked. Really?
I'm absolutely speechless.
By my awesomeness, I know.
You are
something special. Reloaded. But I'm shooting a bunch of monkey robots.
Check you out.
There's not much else to say at this point.
Everybody inside!
Just fighting a bunch of monkey robots. There's a bunch of fun. Oh! Just shoot them behind her. Exactly.
Don't give up yet.
I didn't say they made me shoot them. Man, this is becoming.
We history unless we do something fast.
I should have done something fast. I felt like I did something fast. I felt like I did something fast and this still took its damn time.
That was too close. You could have been killed.
Relax. I made it, didn't I?
Because of me!
You call me the crazy one.
Once again, you made it because of me! You would have died twice! What is wrong with these people? Don't they get it? I'm saving their lives here. Bag of damn douchebag. Chapter 3, Bad Ground. Bunch of damn douchebags up in here. Oh, that was chapter 2. Holy crap, that was a long chapter. I'm not thinking about it, jeez. Oh! Wait, what? We went up a big elevator and we ended up coming out like through a sewer? Awkward moment.
Don't panic, folks. We're here just inspecting the emergency escape route. All okay?
Yes, sir, everything checks out.
Outstanding.
Okay, that was funny. Guys, like, what the heck is this? Am I in a movie right now? All you could have just said is we're shooting a movie. It would have worked. That's it anyway. See you guys.